morning, Zach. Good morning, Sparky. Good morning.
Yeah, and then I shot past him. But then Ed, he crashed, so. Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Oh, you guys are all awake. Isn't it only like 6 in the morning?
Yep, but we're up early.
Oh yeah? What for?
Well, we heard that there was going to be a new car wash opening, so we thought we would go check it out.
Oh, cool. When does it open?
Let me check. We have 5 minutes till it opens!
Oh, shoot, but isn't it like 15 minutes away?
Yeah, so let's go.
Get out of the way! Woo!
Two very boring minutes later.
Okay, we all made it in. Oh no, the line is so long.
Well, I guess we can get in line. Come on, guys, let's go.
That's so stupid. What the? Francesco? Oh. Hey, McQueen! Oh, I haven't seen you in so long.
Kinda.
How you been? I've been way much better than I have right now. This line is taking so long, and I need to get a new, fresh, clean coat of paint.
This isn't a paint shop, Francesco. Just go to the
mountains. You don't tell me what to do, or what to say.
Ugh. One long, angry line later.
Oh, finally I made it. Okay, who's gonna go in first?
Okay, let me pick. You and you. Okay, go in.
Okay.
Wait, but what about the rest of us? You guys can't go in because that's the max capacity. And now it's closed.
Oh man, this is bullcrap. We waited 5 hours in this line. Can we at least just get like a 30-second one?
Nope, can't do. Now squirm, get out of here. This shop's closed now.
Whatever, guys. Come on, let's just go.
What is happening behind the building?
Oof. Oh, McQueen, that felt pretty weird. Did it also feel like you were getting that radioactive feeling, or was that just me?
No, that was me too, Mater. I don't know what that was. But come on, let's go. We gotta go wait for the others.
My plan is working perfectly.
Now I've gotten a whole army of robot cars.
Plans work unbelievably well. Now I just gotta go find those other cars and can take them down.
What the heck? What the? How did you get back here? What the? I saw the. What the? McQueen?
Lightning McQueen. That is me. I am Lightning McQueen. Ciao.
What the McQueen? Snap out of it, dude! Stop playing a prank on me with all these other cars.
What prank? This is no prank.
Hey guys, did you go in yet?
No.
The guy said we couldn't go in. Well, that's stupid. Where's Shane?
Oh, he went to go to the back. He said that, he saw something there. I don't know what it is.
McQueen, why are you talking like this? And why do your eyes look all weird? More blurry.
Oh, so you figured out my plan, huh?
What plan?
Well, plan, or I guess scheme, if you want to call it that.
What are you talking about? And I didn't get your name.
Oh yeah, the name's Switcher.
sorry. You don't sound like a villain to me.
What the? I never.
Yeah, fine. But my plan was that. Car wash up there,
cloned the cars that drove through it, and now it cloned them into robots.
Well, what happened to the normal versions then?
Oh, they just went off thinking it was a normal car wash.
But it wasn't.
Okay. I guess, but what are you gonna do with all these clones? Simple. They have the same stats, just no memory of who they know and stuff. But they know how to drive, talk. Well, not really talk, but like, you get what I mean. Okay, so they're basically the same versions of the cars, just, I guess they don't know what they're doing. No, I tell them what to do. You know what, McQueen? Yes, Master? Destroy this car. On my command, Master. McQueen? Back up, McQueen. McQueen, stop. Wait, what? Who's calling my name? Back up. Stop. Stop. What the? Is that a clone of me? What the heck? Must destroy blue car. Must destroy blue car. What the heck? Switcher? McQueen. McQueen. Stop, robot. Yes, Master. I should have known it was you, McQueen. Well, because you're right here, but I can't. I can't talk. But you remember that one race that I was putting into a chip, but then he betrayed me? He didn't want to betray. Shut up! Okay? I'm back for revenge. Revenge on you and Chick. Like, where's Chick? None of your business. But you see all those clones over there? Yes. They're after all of them. What is now? Only this clone of me is. Oh, really? Clones! Yes, Master? Destroy these imposter cars. And all of them! Yes, Master? I think we should better run! We're cornered! Wait, I think I remember my karate moves that Finn McWhistle taught me. Move out of my way! Mater, no! Mater, get back here! Clones? I just want to tell you one thing.
What is that, Mator?
I have no idea what I'm about to do right now, but I think it's gonna hurt you a lot!
What does that mean?
I don't know. Woo-hoo! Should I be frightened? No, it is just Rusty Tow Truck. Rusty Tow Truck can't do nothing. And you want a piece of karate?
Yes.
What do you guys do? Wait, stop! Stop! I can't explain. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Mater.
You did not mess with me with County.
Whoa, watch it.
Any last words, Mator?
Yeah, I do. And it's donuts.
What?
Oh yeah, I did it. Oh yeah, I won. Oh yeah, I did it. Oh yeah, I won. No, no, I gotta escape. Hey, Switcher's getting away.
Not today.
You're coming back home with us tonight. Oh, dang it.
Let me go, stupid Tonto. No. Hey, Sheriff. Yeah? We got a new prisoner for you. No, I'm leaving. Not today, boy. You're coming to the impound lot. Let me go. I'm glad that we beat those guys. And I'm also glad this is a two-part special, because, well, the creator of this would hate that. Oh, no, Sheriff!
Parking boot.
What? Oh, okay. Well, anyways.